excited to introduce you guys to my newest student, Chloe. She is a one-year-old golden doodle, and she is literally the best little girl that I ever met in my entire life. Her owners really want us to focus on her independence. She does have separation anxiety, unfortunately, and the owners want to be able to go out in public environments without getting called from anyone saying, "Your little girl will scream your head off at the house." So we're gonna go ahead and help build that confidence in her, really developing a good understanding that, hey, I'm gonna come back home, just relax and enjoy your time being independent like you should be. So the thing that she does, she is still getting out of her puppy phase and stuff, so she still has that nipping and biting here and there when she's super duper excited. And also sometimes when she's irritated when she wants to go do something. So the owners want us to help them out on that. And also refine a little bit of her commands. She does have a very short tendency on one of them, in particular her heel. She sees something that she likes, she wants to go say hello to it. So we're gonna go ahead and reinforce her impulse and stability control. So let's go ahead and see what she knows now. And I am super duper excited to start her journey with us. Chloe, come.
Oh, he's a good girl. You know sit? Oh, you know down. Oh, you do know down. Okay, what about heel? Heel, come here. Yep. Oh, you go. Come on, come on, come on. Yep. Okay, what about place? Place. Place. Come on. Hey, good girl. Place. Oh, my goodness. Place. No.
Okay.
Hey, there.
Hi.
So she does know a few of the commands, but she saw a little toy on the corner, so we're going to go ahead and put that little impulse control there, and I hope you enjoy your process.